Well, Israelis are alleging that they are doing this. They are carrying out this serious reprisal because they want lasting peace for Israelis and the Israeli territory. But do you think that is the case? You see, as of this moment, more than 40,000 people have already lost their lives in Gaza. And it is the family members, the loved ones of these 40,000 people, which have a new target. I mean, right now they were not in straight away going to extremism. But you see, there is also a humanitarian crisis in Gaza. There is no food, no water, no electricity, no fuel, no place to stay. And all these things, they make people vulnerable. And in such scenario, imagine if organizations like Hamas or other such extremist organizations, they give a helping hand to these people and in exchange for support towards their extremist agendas. Don't you think that there is high chances that most of these people will fall into the grip of these extremist organization, would fall into the grip of terrorism, and that would be a new danger for Israel that Israel has created for itself. And that's why this claim of Israel is that they are doing all this for ensuring lasting peace. This is a myth, this is a fallacy. Bibi, the Israel's Prime Minister, Benjamin Netanyahu seriously needs to review his policy, and I think Hamas has been taught a lesson already.